right, I'm actually gonna do the last reaction video for today, and then I'm off. So the last reaction video is the body hit the floor. You know, Disturbed, of course. I think. Is that let the body hit the floor? Hold on. Oh no, this is drowning pool. My bad. I must have missed it up. My bad. Drowning pool. That's the reference of it. You know, the body hits the floor. But the Hardy and the Butchers and Blades in the tables match on AEW in April 6, 2022. Now we all bringing the vibes of the childhood that bringing back so many memories of the Attitude Eras that started. I thought the Dudley Boys used like the table, but occasionally though Hardy Boys used more ladders. The Dudley Boys used the tables, and Ed and Christian used chairs. Cause that shit was amazing. It was one of my favorite rivalry feud that I know about it, because it brings so many memories of it, and it gives like a vibe of the Attitude Eras of how this started, the whole thing of it. So let me know, comment down below, what's your favorite Attitude Era moments besides AEW as well. But yeah man, I'm gonna check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
And Matt Hardy headed up to the top, looking for that offensive move to drive the Butcher through the table.
That counts. That's a legal elimination.
So now the Butcher and Jeff Hardy both eliminated from this tag team tables match.
That actually reminds me of that. WWE Royal Rumble.
That does not count. Not an offensive move by the Blade to drive Matt Hardy through the table, but still the body crashing through JR.
Yeah, the damage is done. Match continues, which may not be doing either of the Hardys any favors, but be that as it may.
I think Butcher just trying to get to his feet is all cut up on his back. Watch out, security.
Shit. Hard into that barricade. He's been eliminated, but again, no disqualification.
Yeah, the structure of this match is very unique, to say the least. But the next man that can put his adversary through the table, i.e. Matt Hardy or Butcher. The Butcher's back. Shot of that.
Yeah, the effects of being dripped through the table. You can see the blood trickling down, and now the Blade.
Hey, Blade.
The Blade got opened up in that huge tornado tag team match. And the Blade looking to finish it right here, but Matt Hardy spills the outside. It may have been a desperation move by Matt Hardy, just taking himself out of harm's way. The next table break with an offensive move will end the match.
This is crazy.
But yeah, Butcher and Blade maybe looking to do more than that. Maybe end of the career of Matt Hardy.
That's exactly what they're doing, Shadowman. They want to do more than just win this match. It's personal, because of what was at one time the Hardy family office.
Everybody wants a shot at the Hardys in a ladder match or a tables match. That's their.
And look at the Butcher.
Oh!
There was no table there.
What for the table?
Matt Hardy crashing down.
So sure that Matt Hardy took the worst of that, guys.
Oh, Jeff Hardy blew up the way.
There's no disqualification. He was able to pull the table out of the way.
Absolutely.
Good, your little brother's there for you. Jeffrey Nero Hardy's always been there for brother Matt.
But that was an awful landing for Matt Hardy.
My back.
This is a
my back.
Ugly.
Shit.
That was that full head of steam there by Jeff.
Well, it's good for the goose, good for the gander.
It
should be a singles match right now, but no disqualification. And the other is there to help. Oh, look at this.
Jeff Hardy seems at the legs of the Butcher.
And
caught the Butcher low. Now, no! Look at the stunner, of course.
Well, a modified twist of fate, looked to me like. But they're outside. Can't be counted out if you're wondering at home.
You see the two men who are basically left as far as any.
Oh!
Twist of fate by Matt.
I know it took a fate.
Now Matt Hardy has to drive Blade through the table in order to win, or vice versa. Matt's got to find wood. And he's got to. TLC, kind of impromptu.
Of course.
If there's a ladder within a mile of this building, you knew that the Hardys are going to find the damn thing.
That's right.
That ladder being used as a battering ram. Van standing at the ringside. And now Matt Hardy has laid out both the Butcher and the Blade with the twist of fate while Jeff brings the ladder into play. And both table. Oh, now the table's being set up together.
A little creative architecture by Matt Hardy and his brother Jeff. Jeff is salivating to get on top of that ladder and put his body and career at risk.
Well, you can see what they're going to try to do here. Now, this is what they're going to try to do is get Blade up the ladder. Oh, no, they're going to put Blade on the table.
Oh, God.
For a repeat of what we saw a couple weeks ago.
Oh, God, don't tell me.
Can the Hardys be this optimistic?
We're bringing some fire.
Opportunistic. I'm trying to say, this is, God dang, this is exciting. Fans everywhere standing up and watching this. Amazing.
I'm doing that.
This is an incredible sight we're watching here. An incredible sight. Look at it. Look at it.
Stop doing it. Oh, good God. What's that?
Are your winners? The Hardys.
Not only do they win it, gentlemen, they win it in dramatic fashion.
Holy shit.
Swanton Jeff Hardy. Absolutely. Jeff Hardy outnumbered here.
Well, they've been outnumbered before, Excalibur, as you well know.
Oh.
The numbers are just about ready to even up.
Wow, that was a great moment once again. Bringing the flashback of how this started, man. I'm so glad that I think we would be able to see more of the feud of the Hardy Boys and the Andre Money or whatever that whatever that is, man. But yeah, man. I think I'm sick for now. I mean, almost sick, but I'll be fine. But I'll try to get I'll try to feel better if I could. So, but don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I'll just take some couple of medicine. But yeah, man. But I think that's gonna be it for today. There will be more the rest of Wednesday soon until I feel better. I'm almost sick, if in case you don't know, but I got a little sore throat and a nose, runny nose, but I'll make it through. So yeah, but yeah, man, that's gonna be it for today. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell notification down below, and I will see y'all 2 weeks on Friday, of course. So yeah, but I'll see y'all 2 weeks, and yeah.